The reason you've come is because of Dupuytren's affecting your right hand. Have you noticed any pain or tenderness in the hand? If you've got Dupuytren's, you notice the formation of nodules in the palm of the hand and you can feel it. It's a very unpleasant feeling and it's tender.
Well, the first thing I noticed, there was some tenderness in my palm.
Eventually, if it's left untreated, the whole fingers contract in the way that I'm showing you and dig into the palm of the hand. So it's a dreadful disease and it's so common. And if you come early to someone like myself, who's a radiation oncologist, we can get rid of it. I draw the disease on the hand, I mark out the area to be irradiated, then the physics calculations are done so that the radiographers who actually treat the patient will know exactly the area that's to be treated. We have a superficial radiotherapy machine that has different energies, 60 kV, 100 kV, 120. The ideal energy to use is 100 kV. That seems to be the best energy, which gives a depth dose in the tissue of about 4 or 5 millimeters.
The treatment actually is fairly simple. I come to the clinic for 5 days of the week, and after finishing the 5 days, I have to have a break of about 2 months, and then I come back for another 5 days treatment. The first change I have noticed is that the progression of the symptoms has been checked completely. Now it's 2 months since I had the first treatment, and I would say my hand is 90% back to normal.
We have a 94% success rate where patients say that they are very pleased with the outcome, the disease in their hands has got better, and there's no progression.
I actually feel lucky that I came across Dr. Glees and I had this non-invasive and very effective treatment.
Every patient with Dupuytren's should have their feet examined, and about 10-15% will have evidence of Ledderhose disease, which is collagen disorder affecting the arch of the feet. If the lumps become tender and painful, as they often do, we can treat Ledderhose disease with superficial radiotherapy very successfully, just as successfully as the hands. As well as Dupuytren's, we of course treat many skin cancers with superficial radiotherapy. Zev, we treated your nose about a year ago. How's it been?
Very good. No pain at all.
No pain at all. Lovely. Recently, we've completed treatment to the tip of your ear. I'm pleased to say the tumour's completely gone. Yeah. It's all clear, Zev. So it's an excellent result. Thank you very much. I'm very pleased. Wonderful treatment. Knowledge is very important because there may be various ways of treating the same condition. And the results with superficial radiotherapy are excellent and the rate of recurrence low.